It's Luke Strobel.
I'm Steve Smith.
Here at the Diablo Freeride Park.
Diablo Freeride Park for the 2010 US Open. It's a lot more fun getting to ride with Luke. Like, we travel everywhere together and ride together a lot, so it's good. We can kind of help each other out with lines, and just riding in general is a lot more fun having a buddy to do it with.
Yeah, the track was good today. It rained a whole bunch last night, thunder showers and stuff, so the dust turned to grip. It was pretty good. The rocks were a little slippery and things are changing a bit, so we're just walking and checking it out.
Yeah, it was good. It was super hard packing fast and just tried to do a solid run. Could have pinned it a bit more as usual, but it was all good. I think like 6th or 7th, I'm not sure. So could have been better, but could have been worse too. So good enough for now.
Run was good. I was stoked to just have a solid run, no major mistakes. Track was running real quick, so yeah, good. Corners were a lot slower in the race, it felt like. Just everything was real hard packing, drifting out, so it was kind of hard to carry speed through corners as good as before, but the rocks were definitely a lot quicker, so it was sick. I'm just stoked to be on the podium. The podium's always good. I was hoping for top three, so fourth is not quite that, but still happy.
Drive to Montreal tonight, and then fly out for Fort William. That's next weekend, so see you guys in a week.